Outgoing Finance Secretary Margarito Teves believes that the government's budget deficit may grow further if no new taxes are imposed. Teves believes that the deficit could hit as high as 4.4% of GDP in 2011 against the target of 3.3% of GDP. This, however, is based on the current spending plan for 2011. Teves says if they want to avoid this, they will have to unwind certain tax exemptions or adapt new ones, like the proposed increase in value-added tax from 12 to 15%. Otherwise, Teves says the government will need to resort to more loans to cover the deficit.